we're going to break down the word receptionist into two parts, recep and teanist. Let's start with recep, pronounced recep, with the sound ri similar to the one in rich, and sep similar to the one in set. Now on to teanist, pronounced like shootinist. Shoe sounds like the sh in shoe, and nist sounds like the nist in pianist. When you combine the two parts, the entire word receptionist is pronounced as receptionist.